Hello? Is anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh, where are you? It's me, Piglet. Never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. You see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
Ugh!
It is rather funny what I will do for honey.
Hey there! Name's Tigger! T-I-double-G-er. That spells Tigger! Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh! Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun!
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? 'Cause bouncing's what Tiggers do best! Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared! So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground! Nobody keeps up with Tiggers! Maybe there's something wrong with my tail. Thank you.
Bother. Where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
Thank you. Now, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
I'm worried.
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you. So, as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Huh?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kyrie, did you call me?